New South Wales will need to develop thousands of more homes in order to keep up with demand. A new report obtained by Nine newspapers reveals the state will need to create 75% more homes than forecast as it deals with a population surge. Around 36,000 homes a year for the next 5 years are expected to be delivered. It's well short of its target of 62,000.